this way he gave his one and only son, so that anyone who believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. For God loved the world in this way he gave his one and only son, so that anyone who believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. Why don't you should not perish but have eternal life. For God loved the world in this way he